Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today it's my pleasure to demonstrate for you organ from Slovenia. Actually, this was the first sample set that I have tried on the Hauptwerk, and that's how I got hooked up with it. So I'm really excited to demonstrate this organ for you. It stands in Velesovo, and this is a newly built organ. It was built in 2007, but it's sort of the concept of this instrument is based on Thuringian organ, and especially those of Zacharias Hildebrandt. No wonder it really sounds like an old instrument, not as a new one. Well, and this sample set is made by Sonus Paradisi. Original builder was Tomaš Močnik, and this organ has 38 stops, 2 manuals and pedals. Well, I hope you will enjoy the demonstration. Well, guys, this was a short demonstration of organ in Velesovo, Slovenia. It's really fascinates me every time when I play it, and probably if I would have pick up only one sample set, this would probably win, because it's basically a good size organ, although it has only two manuals, but with those 48 stops you can do a lot. And what I like especially, that even you choose one single stop, it still sounds wonderfully good. So if you enjoyed this sample set, please check up my YouTube channel, because on it you can find more recordings of various organ repertoire made on Velesovo sample set. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do. And you can even support me further by buying me some coffee. And I will see you in my next video. Bye for now.